Days of Our Lives spoilers, 2nd to the 13th of January. Kate Robert dies, Kristen DeMera loses Orchid, Eric Brady kidnaps Rachel Black. The spoilers from Days of Our Lives for the next 2 weeks from the 2nd of January to the 13th of January hint that Gabi Hernandez learns the truth while Kristen DeMera loses the Orchid. Kate Roberts dies. Let's talk in detail. During the week of January the 2nd, Brady Black won't be sure about his secret plan with Eric Brady. However, Eric Brady will kidnap Rachel Black and give a tough time to Kristen DeMera. Meanwhile, Nicole Walker will hesitate to sleep with EJ DeMera, and this will piss off EJ. In the meantime, Wendy Shin and Johnny DeMera will come closer and plan their future. Next, Gabi Hernandez will learn the truth about Stefan's brainwashing and talk to him as soon as he returns from a trip to Miami with Chloe Lane. Meanwhile, Sarah Horton will discover that Xander Cook was the one to kidnap Bonnie Kyriakis and Susan Banks under Ava Vitale's order. She will then share this shocking news with Bonnie, Justin and Maggie Kyriakis. Sarah will then decide to end her relationship with Xander, which will devastate him. Gwen Ritzcheck will come to support Xander in need. Next, Alex Kyriakis will feel insecure about Chad DeMera's growing bond with Stephanie Johnson. He will want to know if there is something to worry about. Later, Stephanie will make him even more concerned by telling him that she isn't his property. Meanwhile, Sonny Kyriakis will try to sort out problems with Will Horton. Will has asked Sonny to choose between him and Leo Stark. Next, Rafe Hernandez will receive his divorce papers and Jada Hunter will come to support him in his tough times. Meanwhile, Kristen DeMera will be worried about her daughter, Rachel Black. Sloane Peterson will also regret keeping Eric Brady as a babysitter for Rachel. Next, Kate Roberts, Kayla Johnson and Marlena Evans will begin to relapse and they will desperately need the Orchid serum. They will then ask Kristen to give them the Orchid. In the meantime, Eric Brady will also ask for an Orchid in exchange for Rachel Black. Kristen will then rush to look for the Orchid, only to realise that it's not there. She will be shocked to find that it's already missing. During the week of January the 9th, Kate will die and Roman Brady will try to cope with this loss. Meanwhile, Lee Shin will ask for forgiveness from Gabi Hernandez. Of course, he played a dirty game to be with her. Next, Nicole will return from Miami and talk to Nicole about her trip. She will admit how she connected with Stefan in Miami.